Have you always lived here in Liberty County?
No, I am from West Virginia originally.
And then what brought you here to Liberty County if you're from West Virginia?
The military. My ex-husband was in the Army.
And that's a pretty common response around here being a large military community. Most folks that are not from here originally got here because of the military.
Right.
So I can relate to your answer. And, you know, the next part talks a little bit more about your house. And, you know, I live here in Liberty County. Been here for 7 years, live out in Midway. It's a, my house is single story, you know, single family residence, 3 bedrooms, 2 baths. Can you tell me a little bit more about your house and what kind of home you live in?
We live in a single story, 3 bedroom, 2 full bath house. We are on a corner lot on our street.
And then, do you guys have rooftop solar at your home?
We do not.
And tell me a little bit about why you don't have rooftop solar. Did you make that decision, or was it made for you?
It was made for me, I guess. When I moved in, when I got married and moved in, my husband already owned the house. And so that's how it was when I got there. And we have not even discussed that as an option.
Understandable. So, if you had the option, would you put rooftop solar on your home?
I would be interested in doing it.
And why would that be?
I just think solar energy is better than what we've been using Georgia Power and other organizations like that. I just feel like solar energy is a better option now.
And these next set of questions actually involve maps. So the first map I'm giving you, it is a map of the United States. And what I'm going to ask for you to do is to think about where do you think people have the most rooftop solar energy on their home. So could you draw that on the map for us?
Just one thing?
If you want to circle multiple places, that's fine. All right? And so looking on your map, the communities that you identified are obviously not our community. And so what do you think makes these communities different from where we're at? What makes this community so different from people here in Georgia?
Well, with Florida, it's more south, and I know that they have a lot more sun and a lot higher temperatures. So the sun, they have a lot more sun. We have a lot of sun here in Georgia, but I feel like Florida has more. California, I've been out there, and I've seen the solar panels and things on the houses with California, and they do have a lot of, you know, solar energy, too. And I would also circle Hawaii.
Okay.
Because, again, they have a lot of sun, and I know sun, like, it's just light in general, but I think Florida, California, and Hawaii would have the most solar panel.
And then moving on, we're going to focus now a little bit just on the state of Georgia. So there's a map there. And same question there. In what community here in Georgia do you think people have the most rooftop solar on their home? And remember, there's no right or wrong. This is just what you think.
Probably so. This is an area.
Okay.
Savannah.
And even though Savannah is close to us, again, you did not specifically talk about Liberty County. So what do you think makes people that are from the Savannah area different than the people here in Liberty County?
A lot of Liberty County are people that are transitioning from other areas. Whereas I think most people in Savannah were probably like born and raised here, so they are more used to the coast and the coastal area, so they focus more on things like that. Or people that are here in Liberty County, most of them don't plan to stay, so they don't really concern themselves with things like solar panels and other things they can do to improve their because they don't plan to stay here.
Definitely makes sense. And then the last question for you is, what about most of your close friends here, you know, within the state of Georgia, do they have solar on their roof?
I do not know anybody with solar.
And why do you think that's the case?
I don't think they know, you know, I don't think they are informed the way probably they should be. Solar energy is not something that is really advertised a lot here in the area. Like, nobody's ever come to my house and knocked on the door and said, would you like to put solar panels on your house? So I think it's just not having that opportunity to look into it. Nobody is coming to them and presenting it as an option to them.
Absolutely. Well.